Have you ever struggled to email or share a large PowerPoint presentation file? Sometimes you may realize that the size of your presentation is larger than anticipated. The file size often increases due to the use of media, such as videos, audio, and images. Fortunately, there are ways to compress and reduce the size of a PowerPoint file. This is a sample presentation that has a file size of 14 megabytes. We often need to crop images in our presentations. These cropped areas of images remain in the document. To delete cropped areas, select a picture. Go to the Picture Format tab. In the Adjust group, click Compress Pictures. Uncheck. Apply the changes only to the selected picture, and select Delete All Cropped Areas. Note that if you choose Delete All Cropped Areas, it cannot be reversed. Under Resolution, select Use Default Resolution, then click OK. Save the document. But the file size has increased compared to its previous version, as the default resolution resulted in increased file size. Apply other resolution options to reduce the file size. You can also set the default resolution to low from the PowerPoint options. Go to the File tab and click Options. Then, select the Advanced tab. Under Image Size and Quality, check Discard Editing Data and uncheck Do Not Compress Images in File. Go to the File tab and click Options. Save. Under Preserve Fidelity when sharing, tick Embed Fonts in the File box. And embed only the characters used in the presentation. If your presentation contains videos, go to the File tab and click Info. Expand Compress Media. Choose the appropriate option. Go to the File tab. Click Save As. Select the file type as PDF. Finally, click Save. Converting the PowerPoint file to PDF reduces the file size significantly.